In 2012, violence erupted in northern Mali, affecting the sub-region. Fearing for their lives, tens of thousands were forced to flee their homes to escape the conflict. Years went by. A peace deal was signed in Mali, but the fighting didn't stop. Crime. Terrorism. Chronic droughts. And limited access to food and medical care persist in Mali. Today, significant numbers of internally displaced Malians and refugees hosted in neighboring countries are still unable to return home. Roughly a quarter of refugees live in towns and cities. The farmers, herders, merchants, and nomads that make up most of the remaining 75% live in settlements. UNHCR, the UN Refugee Agency, with the support of the European Union, together with its partners, provides life-saving support such as food, water, shelter, and health facilities to people forced to flee. Safeguarding their fundamental human rights is crucial for people to be able to build a better future. But with no end to the violence in sight, UNHCR, with the support of the European Union, leads efforts to enable displaced families and individuals to settle and make a positive contribution in their new communities. UNHCR, with the support of the European Union and its partners, offer training and help them find a market for their skills and goods, while also enriching their host communities with their experience and knowledge. Offering people forced to flee a safe place to call home brings opportunities for everyone. Malians fleeing violence do not have to put their lives on hold forever. Given the opportunity, they can do so much more than rely on relief and wait for the conflict to resolve. Empowered and thriving displaced families can be a force of change for the better, whether settling into a new community or returning home.